So the rules are like this. En général, pour former la forme féminine d'un adjectif, on ajoute un a à la forme masculine. Mais long, long. So generally, we add e to form an adjective feminine. But for some words, you can see it's ending with g long. So for that, we use u e in the last. Okay, but rest, most of them will remain same. So you can see here also, as studied in the previous lesson. So we have already done this rule in previous lesson. Then les actifs are the adjectives in en and on. Ils redoublent la n. It doubles the n in front of n of feminine. Fine. So suppose there is one example I am showing you. And it's given here. Yeah. So there is one word ancien. Ancien means old. And if you want to make it feminine, so you will write ancien and double N will be there. And one extra NE will be added to form in feminine. Fine. Ancien, ancien. Okay, now we are moving to some more rules. Okay, so les actifs en ER, ils forment la féminine en R. Okay, les actifs en EE, ils forment la féminine en R. So adjectives ending with ER changed to R in the feminine form. For example, you can see légère. Okay. If you want to make it feminine, there will be one change. Accent grave will come over E and then RE. Légère. It's very easy. So example, you can see here légère. Légère. If you want to make plural of masculine, S you will add. For feminine, you will add S. Same rules. Okay, then les actifs en S, ils forment souvent leur féminin en SE. Okay, if any adjective is ending with S, you can see here bas. And bas means low, and bas we say. For feminine, we add one extra SE. Another rule for masculine feminine, like in previous lesson, we have also learned, if it's ending with S, so masculine plural form will remain same, and in feminine it is ending with E, so S will be added. Okay, adjectives ending in S often take SE in feminine form. You can see here, so it is ending with S, and in previous session we have also learned key ending with S for feminine it takes SE. If ending with S for feminine it will take SE. For masculine plural, it will remain same. For feminine plural, you will consider feminine form and you will add one S to form feminine plural. There are some exceptions also like mauvais and mauvais. So these things you must remember. And practice will remind you all the things. Okay. So let's have a look for all those and then sentence. Luch, Lucht, Luch, Lucht. You can see S is added in feminine form. Légère, 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 légère. Fine. So ending with ER for feminine, R will be added. And plural same. A, oth. Feminine form is added. Then for plural, S is added in masculine plural and in feminine plural from feminine form. Ba, bas, ba, bas. Okay, lakhs, lakhs. And now one thing, this is already ending with E. If it's already ending with E, so feminine will remain same. For masculine and feminine both, it will remain same. For plurals, you will add S, and such examples are very easy to learn. Okay, then étroit, étroite, étroite, étroite. Same thing, adding e for feminine and for plural, adding s. Okay, long. You can see here exceptions, long. This you will learn. For plural, it is same. S is added, S is added. Kuch, short. Kuch, kuch. Fine. Nouveau, nouvelle. Now you can see this is also an exception. Nouveau and feminine form is nouvelle. You must learn. For nouveau, it will be nouvelle in feminine. And you know very well if any word is ending with U, for plural we add X in masculine form. Feminine, it's very easy. You know the feminine form, so plural S will be added. Nerve, nerve. You can see nerve, nerve. Here, this you will also learn. Okay. Okay, and ancien, 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 ancien. So as rule, ending with N, double N-E will be added instead of N. Bon, good. Bon for feminine and for plural, it is same. You will be just adding S. Now you can see here mauvais, mauvaise, mauvais, mauvaise. Fine. And if you want to write the English, I'm writing you, please note down. Look, miss heavy. Léger, miss light. Bomb is high, bomb is low, large means large, étroit means tight, long means long, court means short. Okay. This is for new, and this is also for new, unused, which is recently packed. Okay, answer. Ancien, bon et mauvais. So old, good, bad. So this part is done. Now we are going.